Good morning students. Today we will study about the area. Area is the region bounded by the plane figure. If you are writing the area of trapezium, so apply this formula, area of trapezium is equal to the 1 upon 2 sum of parallel sides into distance between them. Sides are parallel. These two sides are parallel and other pair of opposite sides are not parallel. So area is the region bounded by the plane figure. So it means then you have to find the area of the trapezium. It means whatever the region bounded by this trapezium, that is that you have to find it. So in this, if you consider the length of the parallel side as A and B and the perpendicular distance between them as H, then you can apply this formula. Area of a trapezium is equal to the 1 upon 2 sum of parallel sides multiplied with the distance between them. So sum of the parallel sides here are the A and B. These are the length of parallel sides. So we can write 1 upon 2 multiply with the A plus B and the perpendicular distance between them, it is already marked as a H. So we can write here H. So 1 upon 2 multiply with the A plus B and multiply with the edge. This is the area of trapezium. For example, if the length of the parallel sides are given 16 and 11 cm. And distance between them is 12 centimeter. Then how to find the area of trapezium? So length of the parallel sides 11 and 16. So we can write 1 upon 2 sum of the parallel sides. Parallel sides are 11 and 16 and distance between them it is given the 12. So we can write multiply this by the 12. Now add these two values, 11 and 16, then you will get 27 multiplied with the 12. Now simplify, it means 12 divided by the 2. So you are getting 6 and now 27 multiplied by the 6. Multiply by the 6, so we get 162 square centimeter because length of the parallel sides are given in the centimeter and perpendicular distance between them is also in the centimeter. Therefore, area of a trapezium is also equal to the centimeter square. Now look area of circle. Area of circle is pi r square, where r is the radius of circle. And value of the pi we can write 22/7 multiplied with the square of radius of circle. Radius means distance of a point from the center to this. So we can write OA is represented as a radius of the circle. If you are writing area of semicircle, semi means half of the circle. So area of semicircle, it means area of a circle is pi r square. So the half of the pi r square, it is represent the area of semicircle. So area of semicircle is equal to 1/2 pi r square, and we can draw the diagram half of the circle. This is the diagram of area. This is the diagram of semicircle, and area of semicircle is 1/2 pi r square. For example, find the area of semicircle whose sides are 21 cm. Find the area of semicircle whose radius are 21 cm. So r is given 21 cm. If you are applying the formula area of semicircle 1/2 pi r square, so write the value of the pi. I told you the value of the pi is the 22/7. So we can write 22/7, and radius is given the 21 cm. So multiply this by the 21 square. 21 square we can write 21 2 times. So 21 multiplied with the 21. Now simplify. So 22 can be divided by the 2. We can write 11, and 7 threes are 21, and 11 multiplied with the 3 and multiplied with the 21. So 11 threes are, you are getting 33. So you can write 33 multiplied with the 21. So multiply this. So you will get 21 threes are 63. 3 you have to write 6 carry, and 21 threes are 63 plus 6, you are getting 693 square centimeter. Area is always mentioned in the square centimeter or square meter. If the dimensions are given in the centimeter, so you have to write area is equal to the square centimeter. If the dimensions are given in the meter, then you have to write the unit of the area is square meter. Thank you.